Electronic pipettes are typically used to dispense liquid into plates, such as a 96-well plate, or 384. However, Integra electronic pipettes also offer another mode. They can be used to aspirate liquid back from a 96-well plate or tubes, for example. This is especially useful when collecting supernatant is called for. This mode is called Multi Aspirate, and I'm going to show you how it works right now. After entering the mode from the main menu, simply edit the settings for the count or number of aspirations, and then how much you'd like to aspirate for each aspiration. If it's the same volume, simply set the volume the same each time. After that's set, simply start by pressing run, and the first aspiration begins. And every time run is pressed, the aspirations which were programmed will occur sequentially. Glancing at the screen always shows which aspiration number is next. The black highlighted step is the next which will happen when run is pressed. Once all of the liquid has been aspirated, you can simply dispense the collected liquid into a container in one easy dispense. This mode makes really quick work of pooling or simply removing liquid back from containers such as 96-well plates or tubes, if you know the exact volume you wish to aspirate.